figuring out how to quickly hold your work securely to do an operation, that's the key to woodwork. You can't really make any progress until you can do that. And one of my favorite things to do is to clamp a heavy cleat down to a work table. I've got this one here and I've got that one back here, and then you can clamp things to it. And so that's what I'm doing here. So I've got these drawers ganged up with some spacers so I can actually individually sand it. So I've got the two sides done. Now I want to do the back, and then I'll do the fronts last. Have to worry about this yet because I haven't sanded that top, and plus I'm not putting that much pressure on it. All I'm doing is just pinning it together. So when they were sideways, I could reach up here and sand like this, but I'm going to have to stand up on my table this time. But I'm still on the same half sheet of 80, so I probably will be able to do all four sides of all nine drawers with this 80. Then I'm only going to 150. I'm doing 80, 100, 120, and 150. That's going to be good enough for some shop drawers. This is not furniture. And there's a loud rattle that's real high frequency that's bugging me. So I have my plugs in and I have muffs on. That's why I don't have my hat on. So I'm going to just sand the sequence here. I'm just going to sand the sequence here, and then I'm going to, you know, do those, and then I will do the faces, and that's where I'll fix up the burn marks on the cutout.